6-7 in last year's finals or tonight, what is it about elimination games that brings out the best in you?
I mean, it's do or die. We understand that. You know, us leading the charge on both ends of the floor, you know, you got to demand a lot out of yourself. And when you got a running partner like this, and as well as great veterans that we have in our locker room, it makes the job a lot easier. But obviously, the job is still far from over. I mean, we're still in a hole. We still are in do or die every game that we play from now. But this is a good start.
What was so different about this group's disposition tonight?
Just the way we came out. You know, obviously we heard their comments saying that it would be satisfying to celebrate on our home floor. And honestly, we were ready to get on this 2 p.m. flight tomorrow back to San Fran and get ready to play for game 5.
Kyrie, thank you. LeBron, many thought this was a foregone conclusion, that tonight would be the crowning of a championship for Golden State. What did you like about the fight that your guys brought?
We got championship DNA as well. And, you know, we showed that tonight. We just kept our composure. We was in attack mode. We shared the ball. We moved the ball. And defensively, we're physical. And you have to be that every single game. So, you know, it's one game. And it's going to be tough. It's going to be even tougher in game 5. But we look forward to the challenge.
LeBron, there have been 8 30-point triple-doubles in NBA Finals history. You have 4 of them. What are you trying to give your group every single night?
Anything I can, any and everything I can. I try to be a vocal leader and as well lead by example. You know, I've always wanted to be a triple threat, being able to score, pass, rebound, and also talk guys through defensive coverages and everything. So, you know, I was there tonight for my guys. I was able to make a few plays offensively and defensively to help us get this win.
What can you take on the road that you have here tonight that can help you? Because the deficit is the same 3-1, but the challenge will be very different.
We know it's going to be very difficult. But if we continue to not turn the ball over like we've done the last 2 games, especially in their building where they're extremely good, they're extremely they're a great team, you know. And but if we can do that and we continue to defend, keep bodies on bodies, then we give ourselves a good chance.
Rob, thank you.
Thank you, Doris.
Mike.